Alright. That song was called Tomorrow's Change. Next song we're gonna do, it's called Mindreader.
You got it.